Take your position right now, the Lord. Take your position.